Hello and welcome to Rails 1. This is the first episode in ActiveRecord Week. Today we'll be talking about one-to-many relationships. One-to-many relationships in databases are pretty common. A post can have multiple comments, a class can have multiple students, and a project can have multiple tasks. So it's important to know how to do this quickly and effectively. Let's take the projects and tasks example and run with it. So we'll create a new Rails project called Project Management. Go ahead and cd into that, and now we are going to create two models. First one being project, with a name of type string. And then we will create a second model called task, also with name string. But here we are going to make a references, so project references. Go ahead and migrate our database. All right, so let's open that up in Atom and see what changes Rails made for us. So as you can see, we have our two tables, projects and tasks. And if you notice, in tasks, we got a field called project ID that was created by that references icon. In order to set up the one-to-many relationship, we're going to need to do a little bit of editing up in the models files. So open up project, see that that class is empty. So we're going to say that projects has many tasks. Go ahead and save that. Pop over, look in tasks, see that because we generated it with that references clause, it already belongs to project. So now we'll jump back to the terminal and start the Rails console. Go ahead and create a project on the command line. Give it a name. We'll call it by used car. And now we will add some tasks to that project. Say set price point that we're willing to pay. Say determine make wanted. And we'll say determine model wanted. Now we can take a look at what tasks exist in the project by doing project.tasks. That'll return an object with all of our tasks inside. And we can loop through those just like we can normally in Ruby with objects by using each and do. And there you can see, we have them putzed out to the command line, and it works perfectly. So that was one-to-many relationships. We'll see you tomorrow to talk about has many and belongs to many.